guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in this video, we are going to talk about the best and worst lipsticks under rupees 500. So when I say best and worst, I'm talking in the terms of formulation. I'm not talking in the terms of shades, because there are a lot of lipsticks here whose shades are not my go-to, but the formulation of the lipsticks are really, really good. So I think you'll leave this video happy, like with at least one or two recommendations. So yeah, let's get started. So just like, you know, before starting, I just want to say that I'll name each brand and I'll even put a title, you know, on the screen of like the entire name of the lipstick. I don't really remember like the entire name of each lipstick. So I'm just going to, you know, mention the brand and show you the lipstick, and in the title, you'll see everything, whatever the name is. So yeah, let's start. So the first lipstick I have is the Faces Canada lipstick. This is a beautiful lipstick. I have two shades. One is in the shade Flamboyant Plump, and one more is in the shade Subtle Mauve is my favorite shade. It's such a beautiful shade. So this is Subtle Mauve. Beautiful lipstick. The formulation is really nice. The lipstick goes on opaque and it does last like, you know, really long time. And this is Flamboyant Plum. In lipsticks, my personal favorite are lipstick, like, you know, these cream lipstick rather than liquid lipstick for a daily wear, because they're just, you know, very nourishing to the lips. They just, you know, look really good. They don't look like too you know, matte or too fake or anything. I only go with liquid lipsticks if they're really bright colors, like, you know, matte liquid lipsticks only if they're really bright colors, because I don't want the lipstick to get around my mouth anywhere. But if it's like a normal pinks, nudes, everything, I love me some normal lipsticks. So you're going to see a lot of lipsticks in this and very less liquid lipsticks. So these are really beautiful. I would highly recommend these lipsticks, and these two shades are quite beautiful as well. Next lipstick I have is this Maybelline lipstick. So this is the shade Lively Violet. It is a beautiful formula, but it's a very thin formula. It doesn't really last a really long time. It is a very nice formula, but extremely creamy and not so long wearing as, like, you know, as much as I like, but it is a really good lipstick. Next I have Insight Cosmetics lipstick. This is in the shade IN16, I think Classy Glow. This is how the shade looks. It's a very nice formula. It's very creamy, very nice. Does go on, glide on really well. It's not too shiny, not too matte, which is perfect. It's a very brick red kind of shade. Beautiful formula again. Really nice, really opaque, really affordable and nice. Very creamy in texture, very nice lipstick. Next is the Nykaa lipstick. This is a really, really nice lipstick. I do have the bigger size, which is more than 500, but they have minis. So if you really want to try a lightweight liquid lipstick, you definitely give this one a try. It's a very thin, runny, watery type of formula. I don't know if I only got this kind of lipstick, but it kind of is a little opaque, so you have to add more than two layers. And if you pat your lips before it dries down again, it will leave a patch. This is the shade Madras Crappie. Few colors are not as opaque, so, you know, you might want to like layer one or two layers. But if you do also, it, since it's really lightweight, you know, you won't have any problem of it looking really heavy or, you know, your lips drying out or anything of that sort. Next one I have is this Wet n Wild Mega Lust lipstick. This is in the shade Sandstorm. Again, a really beautiful lipstick, beautiful shade as well. Next I have the Miss Claire Aqua Rose lipstick in the shade 333. So it's a beautiful lipstick, but it is not as opaque as I like my lipsticks to be. It's too shiny also, and it's not really like long wearing, because once, you know, you drink something or even you touch something to a lipstick, it kind of fades away very easily. So when it comes to pigmented lips, I do have pigmented lips, so I do really like my lipsticks to be completely, you know, with cover my lips, and I don't want the darkness of my lips to peep through my lipstick. But this does it. But if you're somebody who doesn't have problem with it, or you don't have any pigmentation issue, you can definitely give this a try. Beautiful lipstick. I have one more lipstick in the Miss Claire range. This is their Soft Matte Lip Cream. These are also beautiful lipsticks. These lipsticks are like an exact dupe for the NYX Soft Matte Lipsticks. Beautiful formula. It kind of works the same way. This is in the shade 55. You can see such a pretty shade. Goes on really well. Literally the exact formula like the NYX Soft Cream. If you have used that lipstick, then you know what I'm talking about. Beautiful formula, very soft, very creamy, really nice on the lip, does, you know, stay on really well. Next lipstick I have is from Swiss Beauty. This is their matte lipstick. This is in the shade Coffee. So this is the shade kind of feel it does go on a, like very very slight bit. It's a little patchy on the lips, and when I wore it, I kind of had this very tingling sensation on my lips as well, which was a little weird. I do have that extreme sensitivity to a, you know, few products. I don't know what it is. I always have that. So you know, that could be the reason why I felt, you know, that sensation. It does tingle, and it is tingling on my lips. So I think, you know, this formula is irritant to my lips, but so not my favorite. It does dry down pretty matte, which personally I'm not a big fan of. Next one I have is from Nykaa again. This is in the shade 02. So again, beautiful lipsticks, extra creamy, not my favorite. I like creamy lipstick, but you know, there's a limit. If it's extremely creamy, if it's like, you know, giving too much shine to my lips, I don't really like it. So I had the same problem for the Maybelline one, which I mentioned before, and the Nykaa one is the same issue. But they are beautiful lipstick, but they add too much shine. Like I like a certain amount of shine. This actually gives more shine than I like. So yeah, for me, not a big fan of the lipstick, but they do, it is an affordable lipstick, and they do have a number of, you know, shades in it. Next I have the Eyetic Dazzler Eternal lipstick. This I think by far my favorite lipstick. This is such a beautiful shade, dude. Love with the shade. This is in the shade 729. I believe it's the shade Walnut. See, this is the shade. Such a beautiful, beautiful nude. It's really difficult in Indian market to get such kind of brown. Such a beautiful color. Really, really nice. There's a pink there because, you know, I applied pink lipstick earlier. I love the formula. I love the way it looks. Beautiful, beautiful shade. I really like this lipstick. So now I'm just going to mention a couple of lipsticks I have used in the past, but I don't really have them right now. So one is the Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Lip Color. That is a really good lipstick, but again, I do have a problem with how shiny it is. But they have really beautiful colors. So what I usually do when, you know, a lipstick is shiny is I just tap on it with a tissue, or I just like, you know, take translucent powder and just dust it on my lips so that, you know, the shine is toned down. Another one is the Sugar Smudge Me Not lipstick. I don't really enjoy this lipstick at all. It dries down like extremely matte. Your lips literally feel dry and cracky. So I don't really like the Sugar Smudge Me Not lipstick. Next we have the Wet n Wild Cat Food lipstick. Bomb formula. Really, really like it. I love, love, love the shade. I think it's Mocha. Beautiful shade. I really love it. Extremely nice lipstick. Extremely comfortable to wear. So there's this one last product which I want to mention. That is the Faces Canada Ultimate Pro Intense Matte Lips Plus Primer. These are not under ₹500, but you know, there's a duo which you can buy. You get two lipsticks in one. So that is like, you know, for $999. So it basically means like you're getting one lipstick for $500, which this I really like this formula. This is a beautiful, beautiful shade. So you can, you know, if you want to explore a little more, you can definitely give this a try. I think I'm missing a lot of lipsticks. So if I remember it, I'll just put a list here, and if I like it or not, or maybe I'll just make another video. There are a lot of lipsticks under ₹500, and I really, really do want to try it. So this is, you know, it for this video. I hope this was useful. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. It would mean the world to me. And that's it for this video. I'll, you know, see you guys in the next one. Bye.